So ultimately, we talk about physical therapy as being important to give people the opportunity to move and experience the world. Well, the reason you want to experience the world is to develop relationships with people. And so I feel like not only are we teaching students why movement and health matters, we're also demonstrating to them that part of living is being able to move, to engage with people, and to engage with the world.
So my favorite thing about the PT program is actually all the faculty. So they have a broad understanding and background, and so they're all passionate about their own specific areas, whether it's pediatrics or ortho, geriatrics, the whole works. And so they're able to spread that wealth of knowledge to us and share it with us. It's contagious.
So the life of a typical PT student here in Bolivar or Springfield area really consists of working together. The labs and classrooms are open all the time for us to get that really hands-on training.
You kind of become, in PT school, a family just amongst themselves, because you guys are all going through the same thing at the same time.
So community is huge at SBU. I went to SBU for my undergraduate degree, and it's been no different for the physical therapy program. It really feels like family, and you always have people there that you can talk to, that you know are there for you, no matter if it's academic or if it's outside of school.
My favorite thing about the SBU PT program is that I feel like you can go to any PT program and they can teach you how to do a manual muscle test or like a neuro screening. Those are pretty cut and dry, but what they can't teach you is how to have a service-based heart. They can't teach you how to integrate your Christian faith into your evals and just into your like daily life. And we really emphasize on community outreach and just how to truly serve the community, not just be a physical therapist.